The first one that he did, I was like, I wasn't too hard.
Say and that again, Mike.
When he landed, I was like,
say that again.
Okay, still. I was like, that was it. He jabbed me. I was like, there it is. Punch me. Come on. I was like, I dare you, dude. And he wouldn't. I was like, okay, you're not gonna fight. Same thing as last time, bro.
From the first round.
I saw his confidence, like, good job. I told him, too. Oh, yeah. Even one of the jabs, he jabbed me. I was like, nice jab. He's like, there you go.
I was like, oh. Yeah, yeah, I heard you guys talking. I was like, what are you talking about, man? He walked over to the announcer table. That's what he said?
Yeah. I was like, he's tired. I was like, Rogan, Anakin, he's tired.
Yeah, I saw you. I was like, school, like, what are you doing?
Oh, man, so come here, buggy. It's Uncle Max's belt.
Something I'll never accomplish in my life.
Toronto, cold ass Brazil, and then cold Detroit, and everybody's like, it's only 60. I'm a Hawaiian. We don't even go on any 70. Take me home to Hawaii, please. Please.
Ski
boys.
I'd
probably
say the summer.
You know, first things first, you know. I recently heard about Aldo's his motivation for his fight.